the riders in our six-man breakaway tackle Eder's well, not Eder's wall, as I keep saying. It's not that much of a wall, but it's a long one, isn't it? Nearly 10 kilometres, 9.5k. In fact, average gradient 5%, and thank you. Quick-Step team opened up the route here. Brian Holm, their team manager, I know what he's thinking, because he's all about bringing Kim Julian to the base of this final climb and unleashing him.
Drive, but at the moment they are all together as we head towards the finish line, all together as we head towards this final climb towards the summit of the Great Orme.
Come on, Alaphilippe! on, boys! Push! Well done! What kind of guys? Hey, come on, boys! Well done, boys, come on! Well done! Go on. Cav. Way! Come on, Cav! Come on, Cav! Go on! Come on, Cav! Go on, boys! Go on! Well done!
Thank you.
Well done. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Yn y gair rhywbeth oedd yma. Neud codi ôl yn ôl i fyny, ein hyn. Beryg. Come on, well done. Mae'n disgwyl gweld nhw'n mynd i lawr tra y lleill yn dal i fi fyny, ti'n Cavnod. Hey, well done, Cav! I'm a blocker, isn't he? Well done! Hooray! Well done! Go on! Come on! Well done!